Aloha, Jesse Exclusive, how are you? And Miss Lawrence, I don't know how to say the first part of your name, so I won't embarrass myself. Anyway, Jesse Exclusive, am I saying your name right? Wanted me to do a video, a date in the life of a lace wearer. Stop laughing at me! So anyway, yeah. I'm gonna do that. But I can tell you right now, I'm kind of miserable. I had to like kind of play with this thing and try to make it look like something. Maybe it's the style. Maybe it's me, my lack of experience. And also my arms are just like almost sweaty because I'm hot. Now I'm about to go out. Oh, let me show you something. What? Why are you looking at me like that? See, that's heavy. That's me. That's my first academy I graduated at, getting my pin pinned on. Yeah, that's one of my bosses. Okay, well, I'm outside, about to get in the Jeep. It's, hot. My body's cooling off a little bit. You know, like, it's not so bad if you stay still. But you know what? It could be just me because I'm not used to wearing wigs. I wear maybe a weave or a ponytail. And, I don't know. It's alright. I don't like to feel the elastic around my neck. But like I said, it's a lace front, so it's going in the back.
I don't know.
And here we go. Hey! Well, one thing when you're driving, it could be anywhere. It's when a hair sticks to your lip gloss. Wig, weave, anything. Natural hair, whatever. I don't like that. Why are you looking at me like that? What? Hey, I just like the way it looks. It's not about just don't look natural. It looks just cool, you know. You know me. All that big stuff around here. In my eye. Local Walmart. Local Walmart. Can you?